This video will show you how to set up your NavVis VLX so that it is ready for mapping. Let's get started. NavVis VLX comes in a durable box designed for easy transport. You will find the belt inside the box's lid. Tighten the belt securely over your hip bones. The small pad should rest comfortably in the center of your back. You can adjust it by pulling the straps on either side. Now you are ready to prepare NavVis VLX. Use the handle to completely unfold the device. Using the Allen key from the box, tighten the two screws that secure the folding mechanism. When the screw is tight, the Allen key will make a click sound. Insert a battery on either side of NavVis VLX. You can check the charge level by pressing the button on the side. You should only use batteries that are at least 80% full. Slide them in from the top. You will hear a click once they are fully inserted. Remove the SSD from the box and insert it into the slot. Take NavVis VLX out of the box and put it down with the shoulder and belt hooks resting on the ground. If the laser scanners or camera lenses are dirty, clean them gently with the microfiber cloth in the box. Press the power button and let the device rest for 30 seconds while it boots up. If the floor is level, the accelerometer will be calibrated automatically during startup. Pick up NavVis VLX and insert the hook into the holster on your belt. Slide the shoulder hooks on. The majority of the weight should be supported by the belt. If this isn't the case, you will need to readjust the size of your NavVis VLX. Now follow the instructions on the user interface to begin mapping.